I do have people who work funny. My friend's 14-year-old daughter. She's great. She's getting really good. She's really nice. She's a girl, too. And she's just starting to throw. She's starting to throw really well. She can draw. We've done some collaborative work. I want to get her to enter that K-12 show for Lenzika. And she really enjoys that. She's really so good. She drew a bunch of trees on these cups that I made. And she does it, so she fills lines and scrapes them and sponges.
Talk about the placement of that on the feather,
to the scale, or
of the spout.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, it's really kind of tricky. Like, I mean, if it's too big, then it just looks really weird. This one's a little big, I think. The scale of this compared to this, or the whole,
all of it. And just in relation to where you're placing it and what you're looking for.
Yeah, that's a good question. It's a hard thing to answer, too, because it's like, when you work alone in your studio, these are all decisions that I'm making, but how do I make the decision is a really good question. I am thinking about, like, how far out this sticks in comparison to the whole width of it. I'm thinking about how high this is in comparison to this. I'm imagining the wire handle goes all the way up here. And then this is going to be out here. So it's like, a lot of times things will end up being divided into thirds. So I try to never divide anything into halves. I would never want this length to be the same as this. This is slightly bigger. I mean, I'm thinking about all that stuff, but it's not really very conscious, I don't think. And a little story. When I was resident at Archie Green Foundation, I went there straight from grad school. I went there for the summer, and literally Josh DeWeese was still the director there, and he's such a nice man, and he's such an amazing. I just feel so fortunate that I got to go there when he was still there. And I was just starting to make these pots. I had only made a couple, but I had one in my piece of show grad school, and I just started making them when I got there. So he was like, I made a couple of these, and when I, you know, when you look back at your pots and you're like, oh my gosh, it's so funny looking, you know? And these are funny looking pots anyway. I mean, part of what I like about it is it has so much character. But, he was like, oh, it's like a baby elephant. Its trunk is way too big, and its tail is really tiny. And I was like, oh. He's like, it's just so awkward, like a baby elephant.